After winning five consecutive CFL Grey Cup championships, Warren Moon signed with the Houston Oilers. Over 10 NFL seasons with Houston, Moon was named to six Pro Bowls, was named the NFL's Offensive Player of the Year, and twice led the league in passing yards. After a stellar career, Moon was the first Canadian Football Hall of Fame player, first undrafted quarterback, and first African-American quarterback inducted into the Pro Football Hall of Fame.